Experiencing issues updating Valorant on your Windows 11 PC? Don't worry, you're not alone. Today, we're here to provide you with step-by-step solutions to get Valorant updated and running smoothly. Let's jump right in. Solution 1. Check for server outages. If you're facing issues during gameplay or login due to update problems, follow these steps. Visit status.riotgames.com from your preferred browser. Choose your language and click continue. Pick your region and language, then click continue. Check for any server issues related to your region. If found, patience is key. Solution 2. Allow Valorant through Firewall. For those facing connectivity issues or update problems, type Firewall in the search bar. Open Firewall and Network Protection. Click Allow an app through Firewall and then change settings. Then click on Allow another app. Now click on Browser. Next, head over to where Valorant is installed. Now open the Valorant folder, then double click on the live folder to open it. Next, open the shooter game folder the same way. Then go to the binaries folder. From here, open the Win64 folder and click on Valorant Win64 shipping and click on open. Here, you will see that Valorant is selected. Next, just click the add button. And finally, check off these two boxes next to Valorant and hit the OK button. Now, restart your computer and check if the issue is fixed. Solution 3. Repair game files. If Valorant is still not updating, open Riot Client. Click on Valorant on the My Game section. Click on the profile icon. Then click on Settings. Find the Click Repair button. Let the client identify and repair any corrupted files. Restart your computer and check for updates. Solution 4. Run Riot Client as administrator. For persistent update issues, exit Riot Client from the settings tray. Right-click the Riot Client icon on your desktop. Choose Run as administrator and click Yes. Solution 5. Uninstall and reinstall Valorant. If all else fails, uninstall Valorant via system tray. Exit Riot Vanguard and proceed with the uninstallation. Restart your computer. Open Riot Client. Click on Valorant and reinstall the game. That's it. You've successfully tackled update issues in Valorant on Windows 11. If this video proved helpful, smash that like button. For any questions, drop them in the comments, and I'll respond promptly. Thanks for watching.